Tomorrow will mark 1 year since we lost civil rights giant and Congressman John Lewis. People in Atlanta and all across the nation continue to honor his legacy. There will be a Good Trouble vigil for democracy tomorrow as people demand that Congress quickly act to protect voting rights and rebuild our democracy. The civil rights activist died July 17th of 2020. He was 80 years old.